What's up, gamers? Today we have a new video. Yay! This video is in my new setup, so there's, I guess, a difference, and it's a lot better. And I also got a new mic, so now I can do this and give you some nice ASMR. Anyways, I guess you can tell by the bag, today's video is obviously going to be an unboxing from McDonald's. So yeah, I did end up going to the Lego store, and I got a couple things here, pretty exciting. Just gonna make a small little video here, so let's get into it. Alright, so first thing we got here is the new Mandalorian set with the terrible stormtroopers. Their heads don't even move. It actually really sucks, but you do get some nice other two figures. And I wanted this set because it's almost like a army builder, and I thought the build had a lot of cool features in it. I did want to get the Mandalorian Starfighter, but they did not have it at the Lego store, so that really sucks. But yeah, I guess that's all you can do. Anyways, I got 5% back using my extremely exclusive club. You guys should join it. It's called the VIP program. Only elite members get 5% off. So the next item we got here is, of course, Pick-A-Brick. The most amazing way to get Lego parts. So yeah, I guess I'm gonna go ahead and open it up because that's probably why you're here. And I can get a lot more watch time. Let's tear this thing open because I want to open it. And apparently this tape is very loose. Lego, you need to get stronger tape. It's unbelievable. But I'm actually pretty lucky because every time I go to the Lego store, they let me get the tape to hold it down. So I'm very thankful for that. Beep! Pop!
Hi, sisters!
Alright, so now that you can actually see the pickup brick. Alright, that did not go how I expected. Alright, let's do a take two here and try and get it right. Oh no, oh my gosh. Oh my. No. Alright, so minimal damage caused while doing that. Now it's time to sort. So it's actually been quite a long time since that last segment. It's probably been about a month, and I've just been putting this off. Now, a few things to note before I get into what I actually have here. I did end up using some of these, as well as some of these. So, it's not completely full, but it's pretty accurate. And I'm going to go ahead and give you guys the numbers. So, starting off over here, we have 235 of these trans clear 1x1 bricks, I guess. And these are really useful. I did use them to make a little pond, which is really nice. We have about 119 of these turquoise 1x2 plates and 145 of these dark blue plates. Then we have 51 of these olive green slopes, 38 of these dark orange 2x6 plates, so pretty nice. 6 of these yellow heads, and I didn't even bother to count these, but we got some slopes here and some plates, as well as pretty cool brooms, I guess. They had an entire bin full, so I thought I'd go ahead and pick some up. And then we have a few of these 2x2 tiles with a hole in the center, so pretty nice. And I'm gonna go ahead and tell you guys how much this is worth. So when I did the math, I got about 700 pieces. I actually got more than that. And I paid $20 Canadian for this entire Pick-A-Brick cup. And it was worth $50 according to BrickLink prices. And on Lego.com, that number would be even higher, probably around 70. And honestly, it's a great way to get unique pieces like this one and this one. And I know some pieces in here were quite expensive, such as these and these in particular. These were super expensive on BrickLink, about 30 cents each. So yeah, that was pretty crazy, an amazing haul, and let's go to the outro.
Just want to mention that at 250 subscribers, I will be doing a giveaway. This giveaway will be from items from my website. So go ahead and check out my website. Pretty cool stuff on there. You guys can get decals, torsos, all kinds of stuff on there, and build your clone army. So yeah, go ahead, check out my website, brickblastcustoms.square.site. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Don't give up. Don't wait.